Returning to vector 135.
Copy that. We're on point.
Wow. Will you look at that?
Whatever it is, it stopped the Hyperion in its tracks.
It appears to be an unstable mass of dark energy.
If you say so, steer clear of it.
Giant goddamn lint ball. Okay, I can't move.
Gravity anomalies detected.
See if I can even it out.
My stomach would appreciate that.
We're clear. Accelerating to cruising speed.
Ryder, we didn't have a chance to meet back in the Milky Way. Name's Liam Costa. Security and response specialist.
Don't get close to me.
Hard to believe we're finally doing this.
Sure beats reading the brochures.
Beginning arc acceleration. Planet's dead ahead. Hang on. Initiating atmospheric entry.
Here we go.
Okay, do I have any handrails to stand on or anything?
Just approach vector 3 degrees to stop it.
We're through.
Like how we're just standing here.
Shuttle 2, are you seeing this?
Copy that. Doesn't look like a golden world from here.
Ionization levels are rising.
Stay on course to the landing zone.
Oxygen levels are below minimum human requirements.
Is this the right planet? We had this all worked out.
Keep it tight, Shuttle 2.
The mountains are floating.
Great. We've landed on the Avatar world. Wonderful.
It has to be advanced engineering.
Hyperion, this is the Pathfinder. We've got evidence of an alien civilization.
Has anyone seen us?
What if they're not friendly?
We stick to contact protocol. No use of deadly force unless hostile intent is clear.
Whoa! In other words, we're going through a storm. Ah! Whoa! And that's... Well, I said I didn't want to get to know you. Holy shit.
Acceleration increasing.
No kidding!
Your jump jet is malfunctioning.
Oh, great.
Approaching terminal velocity.
Yeah, that's not helping. Yes, sci-fi, we don't need belts. Wow. Did I just... Give me some tape. I saw this happen on, oh, well. Matt Damon did it with duct tape. Oh, good, we got palm fronds there. Great, we're gonna find blue people here, and not the Asari.
This is Ryder, come in. Hyperion! Sam! Anyone there?
Save your breath, Ryder. Sam's offline.
Oh good, you survived.
I'm surprised we aren't too.
Did we really do that? Or are we dead and don't know it?
Well, we found hell. I could tell you that much.
Yeah. No way this is home.
Well, forget the McDonald's. We can get maybe a Hot Topic here. Or...
See if anyone else is alive. Come on.
Quit telling me to do things. I don't like you.
How's your survival training?
Better than yours.
I've seen my share of troubles. Nothing crazy, but...
Well, Crazy just found us. Those rocks out there are floating.
Yeah, I saw that.
You're incognita.
I'm not blind, you dumb shit.
Some of these plants look like tentacles. Is there water here even water?
They're palm fronds. We actually have these on Earth, sort of. They don't glow, but... Oh, I have to scan shit. Oh, okay, here we go.
Well, without Sam, it's hard to...
Those structures we saw on the way in? Who could survive in a place like this?
Not sure we want to find out.
I'm trying to read this thing. 67 probability, it's plant life. Photosynthetically inefficient. Possibly carnivorous. Live balance and cellular mutations.
Don't seem natural.
You don't seem natural. Research data. Scanning unknown technology life forms for research gives you data points. At a research center, unlock weapons and armor. Okay. Cool. So we just gotta scan shit. Cool. It's like, No Man's Sky.
We should get on with it.
God. Are you gonna be that guy? Are we gonna have issues? Go scan some moss or something. Why am I doing everything? Oh, here we go. Relevant data.
Damaged in the crash. No good to us now.
Pathfinder team supplies standard issue. Status destroyed. Wonderful.
There's our comm device.
No fixing this. Must have broken on impact.
Explains why we lost our sound connection.
God, you are just... you! Why couldn't you have, like, hit your head really fucking hard or something?
Oh, and safety tip? Don't breathe the air. Found that out the hard way.
Got it.
God, I'm gonna be scanning everything. Like that fire! I wanna scan that fire! Can't scan the fire. Maybe it's a different fire.
You think that energy cloud we saw could cause all this?
God, I'm gonna be doing that
Sam
a lot.
Sam said it's dark energy, but that's in space.
Yeah, hell of a cloud.
A cloud that makes boulders float.
God, I'm gonna be like just... I'm seriously gonna be scanning like everything. Every little thing.
What the hell is this?
That's called electricity.
We gotta get through it.
This is crazy.
Welcome to Habitat 7. Keep moving.
Ah!
It's okay. You're an idiot.
Shit, that hurt.
Watch it! Looks safer under there.
Is this for real? What the hell's going on with this place?
Planet's trying to murder us.
Well, to be fair, so was Earth. I mean, that's why we're here, right?
Look, something flying around in the sky.
Those aren't rocks.
Wow.
Here be dragons. Cora will love it.
Whoa! Calm down there. Whoa, whoa, ow! Son of a bitch. Ow.
There! We get up that cliff, we find high ground. Come on!
Not sure we want to be the tallest thing around here.
So it tells me to scan stuff, I guess. That's what the G popping up is. Well, it's ammo. I guess.
I think I can see a path up. We'll use the jump jets if we have to.
Into the breach!
I think I'd rather fall than get hit by lightning.
Give it a minute. We can probably do both.
That is so awkward for control to be vaulting. I'm gonna go in here. Screw you.
More glowing mushrooms!
Are they making that noise?
No! Oh. Coming from inside the mountain! Detecting a lot of energy. Can't make heads or tails of it, but it's powerful.
There's a crevice. Whoa, don't fall off, Jesus. That was really awkward. I have to hit control to do that.
How'd my dad find you?
Whoa!
I was a cop. Then crisis response.
That was cool.
Yeah?
Tell you over a beer sometime.
I don't like beer. Fuck off. Quit trying to date me.
That's it. We're getting there.
Keep going. Keep till you fall off a cliff. That'd be fine with me. Oh yeah, tell me now after I've... Oh.
I think I see the top.
make it a cider and you'll get a solid maybe. Gotta make babies. That's the problem with being a lesbian.
Mind making some room? Thanks. What the hell is that?
That's called a tornado. With an anus. Apparently, it's an anus tornado.
It's not a hotel, that's for sure. Nothing around here makes any sense.
New galaxy, new ways to die.
Just not today.
Well, you can. I'm what? Okay with that.
It's Fisher.
Wait. Look.
We got crab people. Crab people confirmed.
First contact protocol again.
No deadly force unless fired upon.
Yeah, said no one in the field ever. How do we handle it?
Just be ready if this goes south.
It usually does.
Usually?
Just say the word and I go hot.
They haven't spotted us yet.
Well.
Nyack, shoot it!
He sees us.
Yeah?
We can't understand you! Give us our man, or this gets ugly!
Gorshad!
Did you just... He hasn't fired yet.
Tolerant!
He hasn't fired.
Ryder, they'll kill him! Screw it!
Okay.
Whoa, you idiot! Standing there. Okay.
Okay. It's over.
Fisher, you okay? Those bastards wanted to kill me. I had to wait in, Ryder. They didn't give us a choice.
I didn't want to make it worse. The first aliens we meet and we try to kill each other, that wasn't the plan.
Then we need a new one. Yeah, at least we know it's what. The brochures were light on aliens who want to shoot your head off. We still don't even know what they wanted. The way they treated you? Blood samples, I'd say. Lots of them.
Who says we'd even understand? Or they'd understand us? It's a new galaxy. I guess it's too much to expect they'll play by Milky Way rules.
They broke the rules in any galaxy. But why go after us like that? Only thing I know for sure, their guns hit just as hard as ours. Where are the others?
Gone. Kirkland and Greer went looking for help.
Come on.
Ah, my leg!
Well, where? You just shot probably the help.
Can you move?
I think it's broken. You guys push ahead and look for the others.
You sure?
Yeah. Just find us a ride out of here. And take a few more of them out while you're at it.
So wait, we've got technology that can fix a broken visor.
Take a look at these bodies. What are these things?
Objectives with additional information or rewards. Okay, cool.
Well, I don't have Sam here, but I can try to make sense of it. They're DNA-based, and their armor reads as some kind of bone, but the genetics are all over the map.
Ah, I guess life took a different turn here, huh?
God, you're a bright one.
I hope the other team's okay.
We'll find them, but we might want to scout around first.
You're the recon specialist. Point the way.
Do we maybe not...
Right.
Looks like you knew how to handle the gun back there.
Spent time with an Alliance peacekeeper.
I'm trying to talk. Jackass. Can we maybe move our guy away from the flaming wreckage instead of just leaving him near the flaming wreckage? You know, want to get him out of there. Maybe. I don't know. That sounds like a thing, and I thought it said I could open the map if... Is there no map? Game cannot be manually saved during a priority mission. Oh, okay. Yeah, what about the diplomatic sex protocols? Did not tell me if I hit escape I could go to the map. So how did I reholster? Like that, okay. It kind of happened so fast, thanks to Jackass McBuddy Daddy. I guess I don't have ammo, or I... There we go. So we get shield capacitors and incendiary ammo. Take all that stuff. Shield capacitors are consumable. It kind of... instantly go behind things, okay. No, like, cover button. Which sort of is. Whee! Screw climbing things, I'm gonna jump jet the shit out of this stuff.
Sensor still working.
Still can't breathe it.
It says don't breathe the air?
Yeah, but no sign of industrial pollutants. That's not what killed this place. No radioactive isotopes either, so nobody nukes the place.
Maybe it's just a hostile world. I don't like you, Liam. That's all I'm saying. I'm guessing that's our guys.
Is that Kirkland?
Please, I surrender.
Frontline.
I said I surrender.
Oh, come on.
They shot him.
Take them out.
Right behind you.
Well, we wanted to have sex with you, that's all I'm
they
saying.
We'll give it to them.
That's all we wanted.
I count one left to go.
I don't have auto aim on, so auto assist, aim assist, whatever the hell it was called. I turned that off specifically. Come on.
That's the last of them.
I can't believe we're doing this.
Did Kirkland make it?
Did Kirkland make it? I don't know, I'm gonna scan stuff first. I'm sorry, comlink. Okay, we can sell stuff. Never use it, you'd rather not fight the computer for help. Yes, that's... I worried, like, maybe with the if I was playing it with a controller, aim assist would probably work well. But, since I'm using PC, I'd probably be fighting the controls. Shotgun melee optimizer. Improved synergy between melee weapons and firearm computer. 10% melee damage. And you can deconstruct stuff too. Interesting. Whoa! What's going on? Yeah, he's dead. He's dead.
No vital signs. Just shot him in cold blood.
He was trying to surrender. Why kill him?
Would we treat them any different if they showed up on Earth, armed to the teeth?
Maybe not.
Peace isn't going to be an option here.
Great. We're already going that route.
We'll come back for his body once we find the others.
Oh, we got a weapons wheel. Nice. Okay.
Hope Greer's still alive somewhere. Still, take a look at this architecture. This is really something.
I've seen Prothean artifacts in my time, but nothing quite like this. It's at least 3 or 4 centuries old.
The Ox left 600 years ago, right?
Yeah. Our long-range scans wouldn't have shown this. These structures. That tower. Maybe none of it was here when we left the Milky Way.
Well, this is a weird thing.
Okay, now this is weird. Even with these readings, I have no idea what it does.
Just imagine the mind that invented it.
If that's even possible. Evolution separated from ours by 2 million light years.
Spooky when you put it that way.
Well, great. Guess we have to shoot on site now. What is this? You get a speeder bike? Okay, so that's, I can just do that, switch weapons, that works too. Ugh. Oh, do I need to go up there?
Going up over there.
Where?
Could be our people. I'll mark the nav point.
Oh. Gonna go explore. Whoa. Hi. Hello?
Shit. You hear that?
I wish I didn't.
What? Sorry. What was that? Going this way. Or not.
The hell's that?
Damn, watch out! What is this thing? Okay, it's dead.
Whatever it was.
How'd it cloak like that?
It's organic. No sign of technology.
Wow, so the cloaking is biological?
Yeah, weird.
Well, maybe we can figure out how to do that. Well, there's something over here. I'm gonna get rewarded for exploring.
Wreckage ahead.
Or not. Oh, it's another one of those things. Whoa, calm down. They're still shooting on flares. Don't worry, we're coming for you guys. So didn't they say, like, the map was on this? Oh, map. There. Idiot. Right there. Dead center. So what is this? Alien structure. Aliens. Okay. check the wreckage.
The other half of our shuttle.
What a mess. I can't believe we survived this.
We're not a...
Omni-gel. Green nav processor. Value high. We can just sell this shit.
Shit. Move on our perimeter. Right. It's an ambush.
Ah, hell. They got the jump on us.
Careful, they got one of those animals.
Watch for cloaking.
They're dead.
I saw them. They forced this.
Trying to surround us. Keep an eye on your 6 o'clock.
And our 2 o'clock. And our 8. Now who's dead, asshole?
Well, I mean... Nail that. There's one back here. Hi. Well, you're not.
We got them all.
Very bright, are you?
Oh, you're pretty good at this, Ryder.
I fought off a Batarian pilot or two in my day. I was with a team that dug up Prothean artifacts.
Well, this will be a field day for you. Maybe we should see if there's anything else useful here.
Me, 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 me. I'm on it. I already know all this stuff.
Flight recorder here.
Oh, there it is.
We've experienced a catastrophic lightning hit. Liam and Ryder are gone.
What's your location?
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Damn. Hyperion, this is the Pathfinder. Mayday! Mayday! Ship in distress!
Sir, our engine's down. Prepare for an emergency landing.
Hey, maybe they made it.
There's hope.
Yeah, it looks like it. Fun.
Some sort of structure on that hill.
Let's go
see
what it is.
This place is taking a beating from the storms.
Along with everything else on this planet.
Nothing to really scan.
One's here. Wonder what happened.
Can't see anything. Oh.
Severe burns. They were fried.
Lightning?
Yeah. It's nailing them, too.
School one for the weather.
Cryo ammo. Neat.
Native, you'd think they'd know better.
Well, let's hope no one's home.
Oh, now I guess
doesn't look like a home at all.
Oh, I kind of wish flashlight would go in the right direction.
Yeah. No one's living here.
So what's it for?
Doesn't look like the other structures we've seen. Different design.
So you're
must
saying
be a way to get some lights on.
It's alien.
That's not working.
Wonder what's inside.
More frequent as you get closer. So iron. Take all. There's a lot of loot in here.
Huh. What's all this about?
It's a weird alien machine?
Huh, figures.
Only one way to find out.
Yep, turn it on!
You mean turn it on?
Of course I am.
Oh shit!
Yeah, I'm getting out of there.
That can't be good. Oh.
So the weird alien machine is a generator.
Yeah, sure. Why wouldn't it be?
Maybe it did something.
Well, it turned things on.